novobiosin resistance test. Prepare a suspension of the test organism in saline to a density that matches a 0.5 McFarland standard. Inoculate a Mueller-Hinton plate in three different directions using a swab to obtain a confluent lawn of growth. Using forceps, place a 5 microgram novobiosin disc on the inoculated surface of the auger. Incubate the plate for 18 to 24 hours at 35 degrees Celsius aerobically.